Bears of Rifle and your Palisade Bulldogs. Palisade High School joins the Western Slope League and the Colorado High School Activities Association in its commitment to sportsmanship. We take great pride in the conduct of our student athletes and coaches and ask everyone, including coaches, athletes, and spectators, please treat your opponents and the game umps with respect. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team during today's game and not against your opponent. And at the same time, please demonstrate to our guests the respect and kindness we would like to be shown as visitors on their campus. At this time, if you would please rise and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem, you can find our flag down the third base side. Thank you. Let's go ahead and meet our lineups for today. Beginning off the bench for the Lady Bears, number 6 is Caitlin Strong. Number 7, Jade Croy. 26 is Reagan Ripley. Batting first, playing second base, number 3, Emma Speakman. Catching and batting second, number 4, Maya Valencia. Batting third, playing third base, number 16, Emma Poole. Playing shortstop and hitting in the cleanup spot, number 5, Abigail Bonulis. Batting 5th and playing center field, number 2, Kaylee Stark. Batting 6th, playing right field, number 22, Jacqueline Bustios. Batting 7th, playing first base, number 18, Zoe Heisel. Batting 8th and playing left field, number 15, Logan Cox. And pitching, batting 9th, number 8, Blake Hostetler. Your Bears are coached by Troy Phillips. And now to meet your Palisade Bulldogs for today. Coming off the bench, number 2 is Jenna Rivera. Number 23, Nisha McGinnett. Leading off, playing center field, number 3, Alicia Franco. Batting second, playing second base, number 9, Ember Hopkins. Batting third, playing shortstop, number 8, Melissa Carroll. Catching and hitting in the cleanup spot, number 13, Jordan Bauer. Pitching today for Palisade, batting 5th, number 15, Michaela Talbot. Batting 6th, playing first base, number 24, Nivia Rivera. Batting 7th, playing third base, number 22, Mel Valdez. Batting 8th, designated player, number 18, Ashlyn Leeper. Batting 9th, playing left field, number 14, Trinity Hughes. And in right field, flexing today, number 6, Taryn Miller. Your Bulldogs are coached by Jeff DeCrow. Thanks for being out here today. Let's have a great game.
let's get it started in here.
And the bass just running, running, and 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 in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from.
And leading off the game for Rifle, number 3, Emma Speakman. Next up for the Lady Bears, number 4, Maya Valencia. Next up for the Lady Bears, number 16, Emma Poole. Next up for the Bears, shortstop, number 5, Abigail Bonulis.
Right here,
In the top of the first, no runs off of one hit, no errors. There was one left on base. Due up in the bottom of the first for Palisade, Alicia Franco, Ember Hopkins, and Melissa Carroll. And now leading off for Palisade in the bottom of the first inning, it is center fielder Alicia Franco. Next up for Palisade, second base, number 9, Ember Hopkins. Next up for Palisade, shortstop number 8, Melissa Carroll. Next up for Palisade, number 13, Jordan Bauer.
Stay still and hit.
Next up for Palisade, pitcher number 15, Michaela Talbot. Your attention now, courtesy running at first base, number 23, Nisha McGinnis. Michaela Talbot, 2 RBI. Next up for Palisade, playing first base number 24, Niv Rivera. Next to the plate for Palisade, number 22, Melanie Valdez.
Face him, Mel! Get a good pitch, Mel!
In the bottom of the first, two runs come across off of three hits. There were no errors and two left on base. Due up in the top of the second, Kaylee Stark. Jacqueline Bucios and Zoe Heiso.
Well, I can only give you a tip on the story in case you hadn't heard it. What's up?
Leading off the second for the Lady Bears, center fielder, number two, Kaylee Stark. Talbot with a strikeout.
This is second on the evening.
Next up, the bat, number 22, Jackie Bustios. For Michaela Talbot. Next up, number 18, Zoe Heisel.
Zoe!
Yeah, so I just had a really one.
Oh, yeah.
A bit more athletic.
In the top of the second, no runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on base. Two up for the Dogs. In the bottom of the inning, Ashlyn Leeper, Trinity Hughes, and Ashlyn Franco.
While your feet are stumping and the jam is pumping, look at here, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Leading off the bottom of the second for the Dogs, number 18, Ashlyn Leeper. Next up for Palisade, left fielder, number 14, Trinity Hughes. Back to the top of the order for Palisade, center fielder, number 3, Alicia Franco. Coming to play for Palisade, playing second base number 9, Ember Hopkins.
Come on,
Coming to the plate for Palisade, shortstop number 8, Melissa Carroll. For Palisade, pitcher number 15, Michaela Talbot. Courtesy running at first base, Nisha McGinnett.
Wait.
In the bottom of the second, Dogs bring home three runs off of one hit. There were two errors and one left on base. Due up in the top of the third for the Lady Bears, Logan Cox, Blake Hostetler, and Emma Speakman.
Get to record, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoice. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake a dairy, yeah. These three words, be getting busy. Whoa, there it is, Hitman.
Head of the plate to lead off the top of the third for rifle number 15, left fielder, Logan Cox.
That's a good question. I don't ask my enemies 3 feet.
Back in the 20s, they were playing in a muddy field. He hammered it into the mud before they could find it. He made it all the way around.
Stop it all.
It's official. I looked it up.
Tallow with the strikeout. Next up for rifle number 8, Blake Hostetler.
Let's go, kid!
Alicia Franco in center field. Next up for rifle number 3, Emma Speakman. Coming to play now, catcher number 4, Maya Valencia.
Yeah.
Melissa Carroll in the outfield. In the top of the third, no runs, no hits, one error, one left on base. Due up for the Dogs in the bottom of the inning. Niv Rivera, Mel Valdez, and Ashlyn Leeper. Leading off the bottom of the third inning for Palisade, playing first base, number 24, Nivia Rivera. Now coming to plate, number 22, Mel Valdez.
What's up, Mark?
Next up, designated player number 18, Ashlyn Leeper. Next up for Palisade left fielder, number 14, this is Trinity Hughes. Next up, center fielder, number 3, Alicia Franco.
Come on, Kim, believe yourself.
Next up for Palisade, number 9, Ember Hopkins. In the bottom of the third, two runs come across off of one hit. There was one error, one left on base. Due up in the top of the fourth for the Lady Bears, Emma Poole, Abigail Bonilis, and Kaylee Stark. Currently, your score is Palisade 7, Rifle 0. Leading off the inning for Rifle, coming to the plate, number 16, Emma Poole. Next up for Rifle, Shortstop, number 5, Abby Bonulis.
This part of his leg stays like this.
Nice effort. Good technique. Great technique.
And all of a sudden, see him like.
Great technique. Good job. Slip down.
Double play, Ember Hopkins at second base. Next up, Kaylee Stark. Jackie Bustillos now at the plate.
Good swing, the timing was we're here though, this cross has got to get there, okay?
Talbot's fifth strikeout of the afternoon. In the top of the fourth, no runs on one hit. There was one error and one left on base. Due up for Palisade in the bottom of the inning, Melissa Carroll, Jordan Bauer, and Michaela Talbot. Coming to the plate to lead off the inning.
Start it.
Extra base hit from Melissa Carroll. Next up for Palisade, catcher number 13, Jordan Bauer. Jordan Bauer with the RBI single. Now running for Bauer at first base, number 23, Nisha McGinnett. Coming to the plate for Palisade, pitcher number 15, Michaela Talbot.
Hey, good job, Talbot.
Hey, let's go.
Coming to play now for Palisade, number 24, Nivia Rivera.
Good job, Nish. Hey, Blue.
Come here, mama.
Do you need any water?
Thank you, I got one. Appreciate it.
Coming to play now for Palisade, number 22, Melanie Valdez.
Hit it hard, Mel!
RBI single from Melanie Valdez. Next up, designated player number 18, Ashlyn Leeper.
Here we go. Just a little. That ball's hammered, Jack.
See that one again. Get a run.
You ready? You don't have to coil. Here we go.
Ashlyn Leeper with the RBI double. Your attention now coming to the plate and pinch hitting. Number two, Jenna Rivera. Next up for Palisade, center fielder number three, Leisha Franco. In the bottom of the fourth, four runs off of four hits. There was one error and one left on base. Two up on the top of the fifth for the Lady Bears, Zoe Heisel, Logan Cox, and Blake Hostetler. Now coming to the plate to lead off the inning for the Lady Bears, number 26 is Reagan Rippey.
Thank you.
Strikeout number 6. Next up, number 15, left fielder Logan Cox.
Hey, we're all under it. You gotta just get on top. Get on top.
Let's go, one bud. Come on.
Strike out, Michaela Talbot. Next up, number 8, Blake Hostetler. Next up, number 3, Emma Speakman. Speaking on the extra base hit for Rifle. Now batting number 4, Maya Valencia.
Away from the net.
Hurry, hurry, ball in. Give me a ball. Give me a ball.
That's a good job. Keep it up. Your mindset's exactly where it needs to be. Good job.
And with that out, that's the ball game.